real scientific evidence, genetic information, what is a human body, how does the brain work, put it all together so that people can actually realize.
We want to be able to provide innovative products and services that meet the needs of consumers.
Credit union customers will still come into the branch and have a relationship, but what I think smartphones and mobile phones will do for the relationship is really strengthen it.
Primarily fund research for into the causes of and treatment of mental illness.
The idea basically is to try to prevent the progression of Alzheimer's disease, and to do that we actually target a specific molecular pathway.
At the end of the day, we have so many people lined up to join the Insider Club, a private investment club itself, because they realize that it is the contacts and the connections that really helps you become wealthy and get where you want to be.
He breaks it down so that if you don't understand, he will help you to understand. And that's what I really like about that.
The idea of this club, which is Private Investment Club, is to basically be financially free.
I'm a retired investor. I'm 32 years old. I have enough properties that I don't have to work anymore. And I come out here because of the people, the community.
Networking is a must in your career as an investor. It has to happen.
Keep taking action. Do something every single day towards your goals. Anytime you have to make a decision, think whether this is going to take you towards your goal or away from your goal, and then decide on that.
Because we know that technological progress comes from doing things differently in an unpredictable way. The future is not an extrapolation of the past. You have to change how you do things.
And you know, at a certain point, everyone here is going to be dead. We live and we die. Whether you die at age 35 or 85, you're here and you're gone. So you have to ask yourself, what matters?
Every African knows the word Ubuntu. It means living in communal harmony, where everybody in the community works towards a greater benefit of everyone else, without exploitation of others at your own personal, for your own personal benefit. The expression is often used to describe or define Ubuntu as I am who I am because of who we all are.
And the American Music Awards was a really great experience. I thought it was silly though that they have an award show for artists that are already established. So I thought the Toronto Independent Music Awards would be a great thing to try to bring that sort of award show platform to an independent level.
Yeah, most definitely.
You have a business agreement and then the friendship is separate.
That I can attest to, so that's hard. So you've had some of that go on.
Oh yeah, well, and it's all part of the experience.
So what time do you guys go on about?
We're opening the show, we're going on at 7, and then there's Dearly Beloved at 8 and Die Mannequin at 9. It's gonna be a killer show.
Is there any inspiration?
Melody-wise, I've picked up a lot from Michael Jackson, Whitney Houston, and even some jazz greats like Ella Fitzgerald.